brings it, go here and here. Now, once I get this here, I'm not forcing him to roll. I'm actually, this knee is bringing this shoulder to the ground, not his whole body. You know, of course, his whole body will go. But if you think like, once I lock his arm on the side, look, I open and I drive this knee here to the ground. Understand? Right? So you go, look, it's to open this knee, driving this knee to the ground. Okay? If you just go that way, you're gonna post that right hand. If I'm controlling the left, his right hand, you're gonna post the left hand. If I control his right hand here, I need to make sure I roll him towards like here. Okay? Then, all right, any questions? Okay, so let's move on, so you guys understand.